and keep protecting each other and just get through this thing, huh? We're going to leave you with another song by a local artist. It's rumored that one of the members of this band went to my high school. But I could never verify that because this was all happening before the internet.
And so, huh?
You know, there was just no way to know. Every time you asked somebody if it was true, the name of the band member changed. So, I don't know. I call bullshit, but maybe Brad Whitford went to Reading High School.
Oh, Aerosmith, cool.
If he did, he should be a little more vocal about it because we could use his support. We're going to leave you with an Aerosmith song. Please sing along in your hymnal. Zachariah Hickman on.